हाय, हाउ आर यू? होप सो आप बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम बैक इन माय न्यू वीडियो। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम डायरेक्टर फाइनेंस ऑफ वेरियस पब्लिक सेक्टर अंडरटेकिंग एंड देयर एनुअल रेमुनरेशन। सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट देयर रेमुनरेशन, व्हाट दे अर्न इन दैट पर्टिकुलर कंपनीज एंड व्हाट हिज जॉब प्रोफाइल, बोथ दी थिंग्स आई विल डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो। सो होप दिस वीडियो विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू एंड मोटिवेटेड यू अबाउट इन योर CMA कैरियर। So I want to share my screen and discuss all the things one by one. Firstly, I want to discuss about director finance of ONGC. There are the three categories of the public sector undertaking. First one is Maharatna, Navratna and Miniratna. Okay, so Maharatna, in which only 10 companies are come, and in Navratna there are the 14 companies in Navratna, and there are the 74 companies इन मिनी रत्ना। तो ONGC इज ए महारत्ना कंपनी एंड द डायरेक्टर फाइनेंस ऑफ ONGC इज सुभाष कुमार। ही इज ए मेंबर ऑफ फेलो मेंबर ऑफ CMA इंस्टीट्यूट एंड ही इज ऑल्सो एसोसिएट मेंबर ऑफ ICSI। तो ही हैव बोथ द क्वालिफिकेशन, ही हैव लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स दे ही हैव, बट आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस अबाउट हिज रेमुनरेशन अलॉन्ग विथ हिज जॉब प्रोफाइल। तो हिज एनुअल रेमुनरेशन इन ONGC, you can check here, it is the this is the balance sheet and this is the annual report. This is the annual report of ONGC. Here you can check remuneration of directors and KMP. Here, so director finance and CFO, Shri Subhash Kumar, his annual remuneration is 6.85 million. It means 68,50,000 in rupees, 68,50,000. Okay, so the director finance of ONGC. Next one, I want to discuss about another director finance. Director finance at ONGC Videsh Limited. ONGC Videsh is a subsidiary of ONGC and it is part of ONGC Group. ONGC Videsh is only one company whose total revenues come from foreign exchange, because ONGC Videsh deals all the foreign operations of ONGC. So its total revenue comes from the foreign exchange. This is only one government company whose total revenue comes from foreign exchange. So the director finance of ONGC Videsh is Vivekanand. He is member of CMA Institute and he have lots of experience, more than 34 years of experience he have. You can check here, he is director finance from the last 4 years, 9 months, and he also general manager in ONGC Videsh. He is also part of ONGC. So he has more experience. He was completed his CMA in 2001. And what he earned? He earned 8.05. 8.05 means 80,05,000. Okay. Yeah, 80,50,000. He earned 80,50,000 from ONGC Videsh Limited. So he is the director finance of ONGC Videsh Limited now. Next one is Anjani Kumar Tiwari. He is director finance of GAIL India. GAIL India is also a Maharatna company. Its turnover is too high. It is also Maharatna company. And Anjani Kumar Tiwari is a cost accountant and ACMA, associate member of CMA Institute. What is annual remuneration? His annual remuneration is 26 lakhs. Next person I want to discuss about, he is Subodh Gupta, director finance of BHEL. Subodh Gupta is a director finance of BHEL Bharat Heavy Electricity Limited. It is also a Maharatna company. I already told you there are only 10 Maharatna companies and 14 Navratna companies. So what he earned from BHEL, I just want to share. Actually, I want to change my slide. Yeah. Here you can check Subodh Gupta, director finance. His annual remuneration is 53,58,775. So today I was discussed about 3 to 4 persons who are CMH and they are working in the director finance level of the various public sector undertakings. In next video, I will discuss some other persons who are on director finance and what are their remuneration and all the things about them. I will discuss in my next video also. Like I think you did not you do not know about CFO of Jio is also a CMA. A former CEO and Managing Director of ICICI Bank, CH Chanda Kochar, and CH also cost accountant. So I will discuss some more persons in my next video. Hope so. This video will inform you. And thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.